Now we run into an interesting concept, is that we'd like to have our robots move around the screen, which presents a problem. Currently, our canvas coordinates are the same as our map coordinates, such that tile 00 on the map renders to location 00 on the canvas. But as our robot moves around, we want them to stay at the center of the screen and the background move around accordingly. In order to properly translate the canvas, we have to separate those two coordinate systems such that we can map the translated world value to the canvas coordinates to accurately draw. Your goal, if you choose to accept it, is to write a function that will translate the map to center around a given xy pair. For instance, if we call center at 00, then the top left corner of the map, 00, should render at the center of the canvas. Center at 256 by 256 should put the map coordinates of 256, 256 in the world space at the center of the canvas. Now write a function that will translate the map to center around a given xy pair. For instance, if we call center at 00, then the top left corner of the map, 00, should render at the center of the canvas. Center at 256 by 256 should do the corollary thing, placing coordinates of 256, 256 in world space at the center of the canvas. Now, notice you'll actually need to know the canvas width and canvas height while computing this data so you know where is the center of the canvas.